All of this wet, cold weather has now got Monterey County prepared to put the homeless in local motels if they need to. A warm bed and a free night stay at about a dozen motels around the county could be in store. To explain why and how it all works, Action News reporter Felix Cortez is live in Salinas.
Well, Dan, the Economy Inn behind me is prepared to take in some of those homeless people. A hotel for the homeless. As odd as that may sound, it's a last resort for many homeless people who may have nowhere else to go. This homeless man who didn't want his face shown is staying at the Victory Mission in Chinatown. And for the last few days, he says it's been packed.
It's so many people there. I mean, they had to put mattresses out in the chapel at night. There's been a lot of people coming off the street, a lot of homeless because it's cold, it's windy, it's wet.
And that could be a deadly combination.
In wet weather, insulation doesn't work as well. Blankets don't work as well. Sleeping bags don't work as well if they get wet. And we don't want people to be out in weather in the mid-40s and or below and also wet.
Cold weather, crowded shelters. Last thing county leaders want is homeless people being turned away from shelters. That's why the county is prepared to put them up in motels should the shelters get full.
Families or individuals out there in this weather are at risk, and that's what we are here to meet that need, provide some shelter.
The program isn't new. Roughly a dozen vouchers were given out last month when a cold spell sent temperatures below the 40s and emergency shelters got packed. A safety net for the homeless when they have nowhere else to go.
It's pretty bad this winter. This storm, that's what's doing it. You know what I mean? Well, I mean, you can't do nothing against Mother Nature. You ain't going to stop that. You ain't got no other choice but to deal with it.
Well, the priority for the county is to put the homeless people first in the emergency shelters throughout the county. Right now, those shelters are not full, so the county hasn't had to pay to put up anybody at any of these hotels. Dan?
All right. Thank you, Felix.